Sullivan Lake is the first lake in our new aquatic habitat enhancement program that we're doing here in Indiana. And part of that program is to revitalize lakes by creating habitat in them for fish.
This is the first project of its kind in Indiana where we're actually going in and we're placing a lot of a variety of different habitat structures that will hopefully provide habitat for fish and enhance growth and recruitment.
We have 5 different types of structures, and each one kind of creates a different type of habitat for a different type of fish. So some of the structures have smaller spaces where, you know, small juvenile fish will hang out, and it'll provide protection for them so they're not getting eaten by bigger fish. Some of the structures have larger spaces where bigger fish can get in, and fish are just like people, they like houses. So we're creating houses for fish.
Sullivan Lake is a small, kind of shallow eutrophic reservoir, about 460 acres. It really doesn't grow any aquatic plants because it basically grows phytoplankton, which shades out the ability for plants to grow. We have a problem in Indiana in that a lot of our reservoirs are aging. These reservoirs were constructed in the 40s, 50s, 60s, into the 70s, and over time, you know, there was a lot of quality habitat initially, but a lot of that woody habitat is kind of rotted away or disappeared.